the cinematographer of Minnal Murali, and he also shot Bangalore Days, and it only happens in Malayalam cinema that a big time director shoots other people's movies. I mean, just imagine Kabir Khan doing cinematography for Sanjeev Bhansali's film. Is that ever gonna happen? No. So
and team, thank you Jio Mami and Netflix for organizing such a grand event for our world premiere. I really hope everyone likes the movie. No, you love it, I'm sure. And I would like to thank...
He was born to be a super hit Minnal Murali.
Yeah.
And for Guru, I cannot describe about him, what a talent he is. You can watch it now. Yeah. And my dear director, Mabel Joseph, who had taken Minnal Murali. Thank you.